Niall, on behalf of the supporters and Munster Rugby, we want to say a huge thank you for your 7 years of support, for your 104 caps for Munster. You must have some amazing memories of Munster Rugby.
Yeah, one stands out by a mile. It was Munster versus the All Blacks. That's a memory that I'll never forget. The atmosphere by the fans were incredible that night, and if we could bottle that every week, I think we'd win most games. I'd like to thank all the fans for supporting me on and off the field. The people of Munster have been incredible to my family and friends, so thank you very much and good luck.
Put up a bad performance before a good one, so that's what we're hoping for next time out. Wasn't good enough today, they know that themselves, I'm sure. But conditions, I honestly think conditions do play a part, but still, not, you know, it was a bit disappointing overall. You know,
after tonight's performance, I will feel very sore, they'll feel very disappointed because they won't like to have been beaten here in Thomond Park in their home ground. I think they will go to Glasgow, that will be a different frame of mind. It'll be a faster game, it'll be a better game, and they will win it.